Working on this project has made me realize how little I know about the problem of plastic trash, how little most of us know.
The statistics around plastic pollution are staggering. The weight of a blue whale, the world's largest creature, ends up in the ocean every 9 minutes. At my home, we focus on recycling more and wasting less. But even when you think you're doing the right thing, unfortunately, it's not that simple.
You have this whole world of plastic being produced to appeal to people that want to recycle. But a lot of recycling facilities won't recycle this type of plastic. So much of the stuff that we think we're recycling is actually not being recycled at all.
At the Monterey Bay Aquarium, our mission is to inspire conservation of the ocean. Sometimes that inspiration has to first start with education.
I've built large-scale installations all over the world, but this was another level. The Monterey Bay Aquarium has asked us to build a life-size blue whale, 82 feet long, made largely out of plastic waste to raise awareness for plastic trash in the ocean.
We turned our workshop into what basically is a recycling center, but most of the recycling processes were done by hand. We sorted the plastic by color and type of plastic. Then we cut the trash up into smaller pieces. Then we washed it all and processed all our water in a gray water filtration system. We modified a wood chipper so we could reduce the plastic into meltable ribbons. Then we melted them in a conventional oven. Then we take the still hot, meltable, and malleable plastic and place it into molds. Then we apply pressure.
And there you have it. Our plastic is reborn into these very durable tiles. Now, eventually these will jigsaw puzzle together to make up the whale skin. If we repeat this process 749 times, we will be on our way.
This has been a really incredible learning experience for us. We learned that only 9% of discarded plastic gets recycled. We also learned that historically, a great deal of our plastic is shipped to China, which they are now rejecting.
Which means it's piling up here in the United States, leaving companies scrambling to find other countries overseas that are willing to take it, at which point we have no idea what happens to it. And of course, the build itself has been very much a learn-as-you-go process. I believe this whale is the largest sculpture of its kind ever made, so there is no blueprint for it. Once we fabricated all of the pieces, armature, the skin, etc., we assembled it at our facility to get the shape and color and lines of the whale just right. Then we disassembled it, shipped it, and reassembled it all over again in the shadow of the Golden Gate Bridge on Crissy Field in the Presidio of San Francisco.
What Joel and Yustina have created is incredibly important. It's a vivid reminder of the scale of the problem. We simply need this reminder every day. We hope this will get people to focus on their choices and habits and realize recycling alone isn't the answer. We've simply got to use less plastic, and we need to urge governments and businesses to do the same.